Hey guys, welcome back to Submerged, Hidden Depths. Gonna get going.
Let's go. Bravo.
Get going. Okay, need to go. I want to go here. So we got to go around this way. Cut through behind this guy. Holy cow. Check the map. Going way off track. This way. Cool to be able to go walk up there. Where are we going? I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're enjoying this game. Okay. Glad we got that. Yep, so this building here, we have to go find a book.
Got another. Yo.
Cool. Oh, it's his turn. Okay, good. So it's just a more basic puzzle. Okay, up. Right. Jump and jump. Jump. On those things, when we have to go across them, we don't have to do anything. The game just does it. It's kind of neat. First time I saw them, I was like, oh yeah, this will be a nightmare. But game just takes you across it like it's nothing. Nothing. There's the book.
Weird.
All nearby objects discovered. Okay. I need to get that to do that when I do the other levels. That would be great. I did that instead of just leaving. Okay. They're very trusting of this old wood that's falling down all over the place, everywhere around them. I don't know if I'd be that trusting. Try this. Oh. Very cool. We got a couple new things. Yeah, we'll head that way. Head for the book. Which is straight. So it's got to be that building there, maybe? Oh, nice. We got a new bunch done. And with growing abandon, we stole more seeds for power. The rising tide of greed had overwhelmed us. Very cool. All right, map. I really guess we should go back there and get this and the book that we left here. But I go get this. So turn around. Yes. No. Should be kind of heading towards it. Let's go see. There it is in the water there. camera. Very cool. Alright, let's use our thing. Not tank. Nothing. Okay, so all around us there's nothing. And that appears to be true. If we do this and finish this off, then we can go down and finish off, or we can just go like counter or regular clockwise and try to get it done. Let's do that, because we just left here and we'll be going right back to the same place. Let's go to this. That's my feeling. So stop and just do a look and make sure that flower, did I get that flower? Yes. Yeah, there's no flower. Okay. Yes. Nothing. Check our scope again. That's something that we do. Because it's all black. Oh, jeez, come on. What is it? What are we facing at? Nothing on the map here, so got that. Yeah, I think we're gonna go around this. Let's see where we're at. This is where we're going, I guess. Yeah, hi. This is probably our next place. Hotel. Big waves, big storm. Do it. Do 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 do. Gosh, it sounds like it's right here and everything's gonna collapse because of it. Alright, so we gotta figure out how to get around there. And it's gonna be... That ball is gonna put the ball there. It's gotta be this. Froggy. Okay. And back there. For those shells. definitely not going the right way. Let's go back. I didn't think I could. Alright, well that's... Alright, I'm gonna go this way. And... go up here. I think maybe there's a thing to put that bridge down. Fuck. Fuck. Oh. There we go. Nothing else. But they're a buck. Interesting. Remember that I gotta get that book before we put the ball, the actual ball, on its spot. Now, before I go get that, let me check and see where we're going here. That's gonna go over to there. I don't know why. Okay, that's where I have to go with the weight. Okay. Oh, look. Okay.
Okay.
noises that that big, whatever it is, makes are just, that's all that we're hearing now. That's it. Right. Oh, so now we gotta go back to Brother. Go to the next part. Okay, that's cool. That's gonna get me to that. The book. There we go. Sounded like you said I got it. Am I starting to understand them? There we go. Batna Hotel.
Stay high.
Yes.
Nothing. Just gonna be these things. There's the fishies swirling around below me again. That's it. Oh. It's watching me now in here. Oh, that's a little creepy. Something to me, isn't he? Alright, that's the way we have to go. Once we get it. Oh, I thought we couldn't do any of that stuff. We had the ball. down here where I... Whatever that is, nope. A dead end. Alright, well. I get there. Come on, don't get stuck. Oh, there's a thing. I get up. Oh, there's a pole here. Okay. One. Six out of nine. Can't go back in there. All right. There's the book. Saw the steps, I just have to check for that last shell. The luck here, I don't know why. Because there's another book. Steps we go. Wow. She really wants to do this, because there's no way that somebody that didn't want to do that would even think. Can't go up, so... before we do that... there, yep, see? Yay. One more of those. Alright. Oh, Lord. So cool when it does that. Can I save Taku from the fate of these people? Can I save myself? I need... alright, that book. And that shell. That on as soon as we're done here. Almost. Oh, look, it's turning green. It doesn't even need the ball in it. Just because I'm walking past it, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's do it. One more of those to get, so we have to do everything else before we do that. At least that's my feeling. She's just tired. Oh, her arm's hurting. Excuse me. The children were forced back to their loneliness of the waves. The sister wept her failure and for the fickleness of humankind. I may have made us outcasts, but now I will make this place our... oh, the big monster, I hear it walking. I heard it walking. I wonder why this building still has a black thing on it. Don't know. Okay. Need to go put our findings on that platform that they go to. They're relics. It's up there. We have to get to it. Yep, we could go this way. Alright, let's put those away. Yep, right here. This one. Okay. That it? Must be. None of these other... The only things that are lighting up are the ones that already have things on them. Okay. But just one. And no flower this time. Alright, let's check our stuff. J for journal. Seeds. One seed left. Styles. We got this one. We're doing it. Let's see. Escape. Oh, she's got like funky hair going on now. Alright. Journal. Landmarks. We have a lot of those to find. Four. Creatures. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A lot of those to go. Our history, read all that. Flowers, lookouts, upgrades, relics. Yeah, we still got stuff to do. So, but. Oh, yep, there's the monster walking again. Such a cool game. She's that monster's in the background. A lot of stuff to do down the bottom. Come on. Well, he's looking at us over here. Oh, that's creepy. Yeah, all right. We're leaving it there. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.